Welcome to Alberta Honda on the corner of 97th Street and 127 Ave. We're proud to show you this 2014 Honda Civic in Tafila White. Look at this vehicle from the driver's side. We have power windows, power locks, power mirrors, traction control, your econ button, your steering control, hands-free control, cruise control. And over here you have your entertainment system, AM, FM, CD and auxiliary. And down here you have your air conditioning with heated seats for both driver and passenger, storage compartment right here, an auxiliary port as well as a power outlet right there. Over here you have your two cup holders, and underneath the center armrest you have another storage compartment with the USB port right there, and two mount lamps. Over here you have your glove box to store all your personal belongings. Other than the front airbags, this vehicle is equipped with side curtain airbag, as well as side impact airbags for the front driver and passenger. Take a look at this vehicle from the driver's side. It is equipped with 15-inch Honda wheel covers with Firestone 195/65/15 all-season tires. And also you have a wheel lock as well as mud flap equipped with this vehicle. And here you have, let's take a look at the trunk. Pretty spacious to store all your personal belongings. And in case of emergency, you have your compact spare tire with tools and jack if needed. Look at this vehicle from the rear passenger seat. Decent amount of legroom space in the back. You have your storage sleeve. Over here you have your storage space, power windows. As well, you have the side curtain airbag for the rear passengers. And lastly, we have the center armrest with two cup holders. Let's take a look at this vehicle from the passenger side. Once again, 15-inch Honda wheel covers with Firestone 195/65/15 all-season tires. Let's move on to the front. It has a nice chrome accented grille. As well, these headlights are equal with daytime running lights. Also, you have your wall heater cable right there. I would like to thanks for watching this video.